I am not asked to make a sacrifice to find the mercy and the peace of God. The end of suffering cannot be loss. The gift of everything can be but gain. You only give. You never take away. And you created me to be like you, so sacrifice becomes impossible for me as well as you. I, too, must give. And so all things are given unto me, forever and forever. As I was created, I remain. Your Son can make no sacrifice, for he must be complete, having the function of completing you. I am complete because I am your Son. I cannot lose, for I can only give, and everything is mine eternally. The mercy and the peace of God are free. Salvation has no cost. It is a gift that must be freely given and received. And it is this that we would learn today. I am not asked to make a sacrifice to find the mercy and the peace of God.